Alright, so first thing we want to do on this one is negative 2 times 8. Negative 2 times 8 is negative 16. Next, we go ahead and add our exponents. So we get x to the second power plus the fifth power. And we get y to the fourth power plus the second power. Add those together, we get negative 16, x to the seventh, y to the sixth. And that's your final answer.